Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you are doing well at home. Welcome back to my class. As you all know that we are revising lesson number 4, the monkey band. Let's continue the remaining part of the lesson. So in the previous class we have studied about Mowgli and his friend Baloo the bear. So on the way, when he was walking through the jungle in the morning, he was singing a merry song. So this song was heard by Baloo and he said, "What a beautiful song you are singing. I wish there was some music for your song, but I cannot play music for you." Then what happens? When they were walking through the jungle, the monkeys made a loud sound from the branches, and Baloo and Mowgli, they both saw up to the branches. That was monkeys. They were making lot of noise and they heard that they should play music for them. Then they started playing music without any musical instrument. So now let us see the remaining part. Some of them brought, B-R-O-U-G-H-T, brought, D-R-I-E-D, dried, G-O-U-R-D-S, gourds, W-I-T-H, with seeds, S-E-E-D-S, seeds in them, and S-T-A-R-T-E-D, started, S-H-A-K-I-N-G, shaking them like rattles, R-A-T-T-L-E-S, rattles. So what happened here? Few monkeys brought the dried gourds. Gourds is nothing but fruits with hard skin and soft flesh like pumpkins. So they started making the sound with that instrument. So what was the sound? Chang 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 a chang. So that was the sound made by the monkeys. A few monkeys, M-O-N-K-E-Y-S, monkeys, tied some vines, V-I-N-E-S, vines, to a few branches, B-R-A-N-C-H-E-S, branches, and began to play them like guitars, G-U-I-T-A-R-S, guitars. So what happened here? A few monkeys, they tied some vines here. What do you mean by vines here? Vines are nothing but stem of plants that can climb. As you can see here, these are the vines. So they started making with that and began to play them like guitars. Then what was the sound? Twang twang, they went. Twang twang, twang twang a twang. They made the noise. "Then what a wonderful music band you make," exclaimed Mowgli. Exclaimed is nothing but something loudly to show surprise. Surprisingly, Mowgli said, "What a beautiful music you made." Then, so Mowgli sang his song and his monkey band played along with him. Then who was singing a song here? Mowgli. Mowgli was singing a song and his friends started giving music. So the sound of the band was so good that Baloo had to dance and sing too. Boppity-doo-da, boppity-doo. So who was singing here and who was dancing? Yeah, Baloo the bear, he started dancing and singing. Boppity-doo-da, boppity-doo. So what a lovely time they had. So they started saying that, "What a lovely time we have enjoyed here." So that was the story. So what are the name of the friends here, children? Baloo and his friend. What was the name of that friend? Mowgli. Yes. So are they happy? Yes, they were very happy when they made a band. Alright, here is the new reading part. Answer these questions. First one, what was Mowgli doing when he met Baloo? So what was he doing? Anybody can say? Yes, Mowgli was walking through the forest and singing a merry song. Next, second question, what did Baloo say about Mowgli's song? Baloo said that Mowgli's song was beautiful. Say the spelling of beautiful. B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L, beautiful. Okay. Next, third question. Abid, who played music for Mowgli and Baloo? Yes, the monkeys shaking and howling on the branches of the trees. And how did they make music? The monkeys hit a hollow trunk with their hands to make the sound of a drum. And they started to shake some dried gourds like rattles. And they also tied vines to branches and played them like a guitar. Fourth one. What a wonderful music band you make. Who said these words to whom? Yes, Mowgli said this to the monkeys. Okay. Next, Bibi, choose a correct answer. First one, Baloo and Mowgli looked up at the tree because they heard a sound above them. Yes, isn't it or not? And who were making the sound? Yes, the monkeys were making the sound. Okay, very good. Option B is correct. Second one, the monkeys jumped over to the hollow trunk of an oak tree to play it like a drum. Option A is correct, to play it like a drum. Then third one, the monkeys laughed at what Baloo said because they did not need guitars or drums to play music. Option C is correct one. Okay, so till here we will stop, children. The remaining part of the lesson will continue in the next video. So till then, you just go through the reading practice and improve your vocabulary. Alright, that's all. Take care. Stay safe. Stay masked. Bye-bye.